May 11th, 2016. Here's where the house used to sit and the foundation. Now we're left with a lot of sand, a lot of gravel.